found him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping elsewhere.
Okay, who turned that on? Is anybody here? Someone listening to this?
out of my personal bubble of space, please?
You two jerks promised to stop dicking around town.
In here. Pretty bad. Yeah, you do that. All right. Where's that damn ambulance?
Thank you.
Hey, what up? Luke. Yeah. Yeah, Tyler's still working on the girl's location.
What the? What just happened?
Good to see you. What's up?
I think I heard something. I'm gonna go check it out.
The things people do to get some screen time these days.
It's pathetic.
That's what it is.
up.
No, no. Don't be paranoid, man. Be confident. Strong. Like a leader. Yeah. Whoa.
Dude, listen. Seriously, I'm not looking for a boyfriend.
Hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
What's happening? Yeah, see? That's how we greet each other downtown in Chicago. Uh-huh. See, Cal, kind of like Hope, ain't enough for a guy like me. I need the city. That's where I thrive. Now, Chicago man, that's me. I could run that town. We went down there to pick up this chick, and this bald guy thought he was gonna stop us. He brought his boys, thought he was the man and shit.
You! Pretty boy, come here.
Yeah, you're pretty.
No,